I just heard a loud boom.
I saw it actually.
You did? Was it a plane? That's what I was thinking. It was a terrorist attack. Bob said he heard it sounded like a rocket.
I heard a plane. It seemed like a plane went over.
Yeah.
And then I had the boom and I looked up and there was the thing exploding from the outside. Exploding to the outside. The whole... It looked like a...
Your mom said there was a plane driving over. Flying over in the...
I heard the noise of a plane.
Oh, she heard the noise of a plane and then a boom.
And then I... Just like a... Just like a bomb that dropped and all the building from the inside went out like there was an explosion from the inside going out.
Oh, my God. I hope there was nobody at work. I hope there was no one there. That's what I'm thinking before 9.
What building is it for me?
It's the World Trade Center.
Oh, yes?
Oh, I see fire engines. They're coming. Yeah, big one. What? My hand shaking. I am. I'm trying to see if there's people up there.
This thing's floating down.
I don't see people. It's just an incredible amount of smoke.
But the plane had crashed into there.
It is spreading. There's only one fire truck right now. They're gonna have to get planes and drop water onto it. Because it's so high up. Oh, really? You heard someone talking to you, said it's a plane? Oh my God, Lily's going to daycare there. Hold on, there's a call waiting. Hello? Hi. Oh my God. Do you see this? Oh, so they've got it on TV. Oh my God, I have it on.
Me too. I thought it was as well. This build. Oh, you're right. Is that what they said?
God! Oh my God! Oh my God, what's happening? Really? I think it's all about the World Trade Center. Oh my God!
It was like a military plane.
It was a military plane. People are running away. Oh my God, we just saw it happen. Where's Bob? Oh my God. Babe, are you there?
We're okay.
Yeah, they're attacking the World Trade Center, not us.
Where did it come in from?
From the south.
From the south?
Yeah.
The same building it went to?
Yeah.
It was right there. It looked like it was
going
to come,
and then it just flew so low.
Between
the... It was a huge plane.
Where did it fly into?
Babe, they're going to show it to you on here.
I don't understand why they don't get like jet planes. The building's collapsing.
Oh my god, it's over!
Yeah, I think we're okay. Turn back on the news now? Did the power go off? Did we lose power? Yeah, we lost power.
Moving people out.
we won't be able to call it on the phone.
You can try. It's working.
Is it working?
Yeah.
Oh, people are running away. They're running away. What are they going to do? You guys got to run away.
Look at the plume.
Right, let's go to ABC News right now.
I think it's going to be blown away from us. No, it's the wind is being blown away.
It's horrific, incredible. Not to
believe
Tuesday morning. We're looking at live pictures of the World Trade Center. We're just a few minutes ago, within the last minute, actually, the second Twin Tower collapsed. Just to recap, if you're just joining us, around 8:42 Eastern time this morning here in New York City, a plane crashed into the right Twin Tower of the World Trade Center, about 2 feet of the way up the building, leaving a huge gaping hole, a huge fire. and tons of billowing smoke. About 25 minutes later, a second jet, believed to be a 727 or 737, then crashed in a second twin.
All these people running away.
Yeah. Brigitte, this happens every day, right, in the Middle East? You think to yourself, how lucky we are, we've never had this horrible thing.
So true. You're right.
And just imagine living. Misaki went through all of this during the war. All his house was, you know, bombed. And
Oh, really? You know, this is the documentarian in me that feels like I need to record this.
You have to do that again. Just think.
Oh, look at like all the ashes. It looks like it's snowing.
Mm-hmm.
There's people up. Getting onto the west side, now onto the walkway. It's just all smoke. Out of the World Trade Center building.
I'm just thinking people, the body parts, that's what I'm thinking to myself.
Oh God.
Hey guys, how you doing?
Oh my God.
I'm just so sad.
I know.
Yeah, I'm just thinking there for the, you know, next week.
Yeah.
I'm just saying, thank you God, but I'm just saying, as soon as you thank God, you realize that other people,
yeah,
are just so absolutely
devastated.
So it's
said Brigitte,
you know, later on I might try and go to hospitals.
Okay.
If there's anything I can do to help, and everything else, you know.
I have a feeling that the only thing is that it's just going to be so hard to move around. I think you're just
well,
best.
Just if there's anywhere I can walk to that they have
a hospital. But even walking around, it's just a disaster. It's like a no man's land out there.
Well, I'm not going to do anything that's, you know, that adds to the misery. So I'm glad you got home earlier.
Yeah.
God. Oh my God.
So you said on the beach, did you see that movie?
No. What was it?
The nuclear war.
Oh God, I'm glad I didn't. It's just smoke.
We felt the whole ground, the whole building shook.
In fact, our cameraman even put one of the captains in his car and drove him down to a command post. The people that you're seeing here are pretty much all emergency workers. Many of them I've seen in the last 2 to 3 minutes, quite frankly, are coming out of here. And remember this, these are professionals. They're coming out of there looking literally stunned, in shock, many of them, struggling for breath. Obviously, in serious distress, breathing problems are the biggest problem for those who manage to make it safely out of.
Oh my God, there's no more World Trade Center.
You can't see much more than a block south of me right now. And the World Trade Center probably stands about 10 blocks south of where I am at this moment. And as you can see now, the dust is beginning to pick up here. It really depends on which way the wind blows as to whether or not we get heavy dust or not. But at this point,
all the ground with all the ash.
Yep.